ACLU of Iowa issued a response to the new Des Moines ordinance banning camping and sleeping on city property. Mark String, the executive director of the ACLU of Iowa, said in part, as of today, it is a crime in the city of Des Moines simply to fall asleep in public. Shame on the council members who made this bad idea a painful reality for some of our most vulnerable residents. City council members passed the